Hello everyone, welcome back to Foundation. Let's continue building the village. So last time I managed to reach 250 prosperity, which is great. Today I will try to figure out how to build a freaking cloister on the monastery. Let's see. Yep, the cloister thingy. See, this is the main room. Cloister. Just entrance, corner. Enclosed area, entrance and enclosed area. Okay. This one looking. Wall. Yeah. Not really seeing it. Entrance, corner, whatnot. Yeah. Seems to be sticking in all the wrong places. Yeah, I have no idea how to build this one. We'll try to build it like this. Really? Special requirement, enclosed area. How the hell do I enclose that one? Okay. Not really all that enclosed. Yeah, this one needs better explanation because I have no idea how to build it. This wall makes no sense. Doesn't attach or do anything. At least it does nothing. And if I do it like this. Okay, let's size is too small, obviously. Just need freaking walls between them, but don't know how to stick the freaking walls. Because this one doesn't stick to anything. Yep, nothing. It's supposed to stick there, but it's sticking in all the wrong places. They just stack on top of each other and that's about it. Which makes the building like ridiculously expensive. Is this how it's supposed to be? Because I have no idea. Maybe this is how it's supposed to get built. At least one part is built, but here I cannot do anything. Like literally nothing. Okay. Where am I supposed to stick it to? Where? It doesn't look very good either. Apparently this is how you build a wall. Can I enclose it? Don't know. Will require a ridiculous amount of resources, even if it is. Not looking all that great either. Add another one. Okay, so this is how you do it. Good to know. It's supposed to be somewhere like this. Okay. Now let's close the area off. nothing closed yet. Where does it stop? Well, it kind of doesn't. Now it will, hopefully. The question is the area enclosed or not? Because it's hard to say. Okay, so it's bigger than originally thought. And it's not really all that enclosed. Now it is. Not seeing any spaces between. Cost me an arm and a leg to make it work. Let's speed things along. More people. Yay me. This one causing problems. Hopefully not. Yeah, bad weather is here. Like 400 stone, 700 plus polished one, damn. Crap. Okay, that happened. Not enough food. Too many visitors, probably. Making some cheese. At least I'm hoping to make some cheese. Build it, please. Okay, ho-ho. Several of them. Good to know. This one is a priority. Need the food. I have plenty of milk. which is now being delivered. Don't ask me why or what, just don't know. Yeah, well, I can't see it, what is blocked. I have to service, yeah, I know. That's a bit annoying. It's not being built, so this is gonna take a while. Need another windmill, so I'm gonna build just that. Let's see. Desirability. Okay, this one is good. Bloody red. Something blocks stuff. Can't see walking anywhere. Nothing is blocked as far as I can see. Not enough food. Unhappiness is killing me at this point. Just waiting for them to leave so I can stabilize food problem. Still nobody here. Nothing to report. How shocking. And how are my troops? Okay. Near. Going with that. Goody. Negotiation succeeded. Oh, I have access here, but there is nothing to do. No mining for, no research. There should be something there. To get maybe some iron or some gems or some gold. Just empty. It's kind of annoying. Cloister. Yeah, cloister is not yet built. Maybe that's why. Okay. Very easy. Drain stuff. Repair stuff. Hunting outlaws. Garrison. Okay. What do you want? Probably have. I don't have it for you. Well, kind of do. Yes, please. Okay, some flour, milk, and some good stuff. Another warehouse, or a granary to be more specific. For more milk. Maybe to have slightly better distribution out or something like that. I only probably need to build the bridge. That's why I cannot go, cannot get there. My bailiff. Don't know. So this one is next. Hope that will do. And I hope that works. Yeah, sorry. I need to get my food back up. That's priority number one. This is priority now. Because of wealth, I have lower prosperity. That's fine. Well, let's see. I'm sending them. beasties. This one, really? Okay then. Maybe too many hunters. So I'm gonna expand. No, okay, I can do that. More flour. Food is getting back up a little bit, bit by bit. Cloister, no active service, yeah. We'll probably need to build another church, because this one is packed. Okay, building houses and whatnot. Not hunting enough boar. And this one gonna take a while. Okay. I need a reforestation guy here. Yep. Totally forgot about the necessity of this guy here. Not now. I need to fill the food basket back in. Then rebuild. Okay then. Just milk. And nothing else. Make the cheese. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to build this beastie over here. They're all in one piece, yes. Okay, some tools, polystone. Overall good stuff. More swords. Okay. No complaints, no major ones anyway. see. Wax tools, okay. Need iron ore, which I don't have for imports. That's killing me, basically. I'm not seeing it anywhere. Only iron. I want iron ore. Okay, 5 are wounded. Very easy it is. Train them. Capture something. I'm gonna send my bad boys here. Criminal bounty. Whatever is left. Cloister. Yeah. They're a little too far. So I'm gonna build another one. Promote anybody just yet. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while to get built. I don't think I can add any other building here. Finally. Yeah, everything is jam-packed. Yes. Bad weather gone. I make more cheese because I have no idea. I hope I am. Can I unlock some other stuff? The prosperity 400. I don't have gems. I don't know what this one does specifically. I don't have iron anyway. sculpture workshop. I don't actually need it right now. Yeah, laborating close to 100. I'm not finding any of these very interesting. Okay, 8 swords. At least that's not a total waste. Stone church. What do you want? Not now. Yeah, stone church will be built some other time. And you? Okay. I will build a stone church. Unlock something. Or not much. Doesn't matter. Yes. Assign fish and his happiness. I have fish. Doesn't seem to be doing much. Some other time. Need my food. Nah. That's gonna be an ongoing annoyance. This one is a priority. Build it faster, please. Nobody died, right? Nope. Near. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Training stuff. I need more spears. That's pretty much why I do all of this. This one should be easy and fast to build, but they don't seem to be doing it. It's far from housing area. Okay. Two more spears, excellent. gonna expand housing. Maybe getting closer to this area. Now let's get them some spears. Hehe. Excellent. They're stronger now. That's all I care about. Don't you have the room to make another one here? It is what it is. Smack in the middle. Maybe more builders. I will probably build more and more stuff. Can I yank it all over here? Yes, I can. Maybe that will speed things along. At least a little bit. Stonemason hut. Yes, please. Yeah, yeah, I know. Cloister. Hopefully this one will look okay. Trade 1,000 resources. Okay. Goodie. I hope I can do that. My troops are back. Or are just visitors from foreign lands? No, no. Gonna just send more of these. Yeah, gold ore and iron ore. Okay, I can go with that. I have more workers now, so in theory they should be building stuff faster. This one, I don't know why they're not building anything here. So far there is no housing issue, as far as I can tell. Four newcomers. Food is back up. So is gold. Okay. expanding over here. Cool. Need to import iron basically at this point, or I have to expand territory over here. Yes, please. Yeah, I know mineral deposits, but the bailiff cannot get there. At least not now. This one should have been put backwards, wall-wise. Probably. And I cannot remove that one. It's not gonna look all that great. Kind of lame, but okay. Two more spears. That's what I wanted. More spears, baby. What do you want? 100. Really? I have like close to 300. This bug again. Ah, it was just done, apparently. Davenport, North Korea. It's annoying I cannot edit this one. Let's see. Oh boy. Kinda want to put it backwards. Currently can't. I should have been like this. So annoying. Destroying the wrong one, probably. Yep. We'll have to re-add them. No biggie. It was gonna take a while to build anyway. Yes, finally. I have to roll them over, all of them. Damn, it's gonna take a while. To put them back in. I want it to look great as well. Not just have a stupid ass function. Put more. Yeah. What did I do with the corner as well? Let's see. What else? I don't know how this one is supposed to look. Okay, finally it's closed, more or less. I will edit later if I don't like how it looks. Now it's closed. Build it, please. I hope now it's gonna look better. Hopefully. Yes, please. I have extra builders now, so hopefully that will turn the tide. $497. So that will do. 50. Okay. I have quite a lot of gold at this point. We'll probably need to import iron. There's nothing I can do about it. Yep, I have some room here. So let's do that. I'll try to keep it low. For now. Need another farm, or it's harvest time, and just growing. Yeah, I might need another farm somewhere. Not a whole lot of farming area. This one looks appealing. A bit far. see. Okay, it's fertile enough. Could promote some villagers probably next time. Now that I have the cash. I'm curious to see if I put these walls here correctly or not. We need some church around here, the stone one. If I have more swords and whatnot. Okay, this one is a little better. Much needed stone. And some iron ore. Great. Okay, that's about it for today. We'll continue tomorrow. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.